got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Looks like they were always prepared for war.
to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. It worked. Need to cut it free. It worked. Just need to cut it free. It worked. Just need to cut it free.
We heard heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
It worked. Just need to cut it free. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
He was alive just a minute ago.
Got to what? Be more weak. No.
Advance! Intruder!
Like just got to find
Roger that!
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue.
Alive just a minute ago, and...
There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Vessels here. We just need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Find them. If I could use the water somehow, that should clear the way a bit. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. The crane is intact. It should still spin. The crane to move those vessels. Only one thing left to do. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. In place. Just need to set it alight.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara. The invaders are spread all over the valley.
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Laura, are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. He knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here.